Hey guys, what you take your show here, and today we're back with FIFA 19 the journey mode with a little twist, with a face cam. I've never done a face cam before in any of my series. I don't think I have, maybe I'm missing something, but a face cam we are doing today for this series, FIFA 19 the journey. It's amazing. It just came in the mail last night. I uploaded a short saying I got the journey. We unboxed it off camera. Put my phone away. And now we are playing FIFA 19 the journey. Wow, I haven't played it in a while. I've seen some clips about it, but I have no idea what we're gonna do here. But comment down below if you guys love the face cam, and if you like the series, we're gonna keep doing it until we finish everything. But I only got FIFA 19 just because I want to do the journey. Okay, I want to do all three journeys. We're gonna wrap it up today, wrap it up at some point, not today, but you know what I mean. But I have no idea what we have in store for, but I'm assuming we're gonna get like a recap of FIFA 17 and 18 the journey, just to refresh us, just to see what happened in 17 and 18, because it has been a while for me. So we're gonna click in without further ado, the journey with Alex Hunter, Danny Williams, Jim Hunter, everyone. We're gonna see what's going on. I forget what happened in FIFA 18 and 17, so I think it'll be a good refresher for me. But we're gonna see what's going on here. I believe we're gonna get a refresher of FIFA 17 and 18. Previously, yes, we are. Look at that. I was right. Ooh, face cam, I think, is okay. Look at that. That was like when I was 10. There's Michael, my manager.
I'm ready. Come on.
And there's Alex. Real friend there. Look at that.
Good luck on a new season.
Man, that was my second year. And then there was a bunch of rumors about me going to Real Madrid. Michael set us up, basically.
Just to get back to the big time.
It's not like that.
What's it like then?
I think we fired him. Yeah, we. My dad was my manager now. We went to LA.
Welcome to LA.
James Harden is in there too, man.
Glad you came.
Man, thanks for having me.
Thierry Henry. There's Cristiano Ronaldo. Yeah, it's nice.
Playing out of your mind, man. Just keep up the good work. Don't be getting too dazzled by those Hollywood lights, all right?
There's Jersey's artist. We met a lot of interesting people. And we got surprised because that is my stepsister, Kim Hunter.
All I'm doing is fighting every inch of the way to play the game I love.
Well, 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 look.
Look at Danny Williams.
Everyone's watching me, waiting for me to be the next.
Wow. It gives a lot of sentimental memories.
It's time to stop trying to make everybody laugh. It's time to start earning some respect.
Apparently some of the big guns in Europe have been sniffing around you.
Atletico, PSG.
Wait, I thought we fired Michael.
Alex, this is Beatrice Villanova. I'd like to talk to you about your future as a player.
Wow. Oh, and then we got this. This is how FIFA 18 the journey ended. With Beatrice calling us, we were at the diner. But we'll see what's going to happen now. I have no idea. Ooh, God. Looks like we're in some sort of game right now. I don't think we're going to play. But I think it just looks like Jim Hunter. Yeah, that looks like Jim Hunter. I just paused the game.
Hunter?
Yeah, that's Jim Hunter. Yeah, it is.
Oh, well.
When he was like Alex's age. Flipping the coin. Oh, shit. Look how muddy it was. I wouldn't play in that. That is so nasty. We're straight up playing football. This is not soccer. Ooh. By the way, guys, I'm probably gonna keep these videos like 20 minutes, 25. Just throwing that out there. Shoot that! Ooh, but it's so muddy. He's gonna score a header or a bicycle kick.
100th goal's been hard to come by, eh, Jimmy boy?
No other than the first 99.
Don't be thinking you'll be getting it now, my son.
Ooh. Oh god, we're playing.
The corner's being taken now.
Oh, look at that.
Equalizes with his 100th career goal. And what a beauty.
We scored. I didn't think we were going to play. Oh, are we going to play the rest of the game?
Won't forget in a hurry. Well, the replay shows the build-up and the clinical finish.
I think we're going to play the rest of the game.
Really, anything the defense could do as we watch that again. And here we go again with the score.
I've not learned how to play FIFA 19. Okay, I think it's pretty much the same.
Brown. Green. With Roberts.
Let's go. Okay. Nice passing, nice passing.
With Wilson.
Wilson.
Here's Walker.
Okay.
Pace here, Manchester City.
Shoot that.
Great work by the goalkeeper. And I think that's a corner, you know.
Okay. Let's cross. Whip it in. Whip it in.
Oh, that's a
whip it in.
Deep one.
Nope.
Oh, that's the way to relieve your lines.
Oh, God. Come on, come on. Get that ball. Keep that out of bounds. Oh, come on.
Well, what a moment that was.
Ooh, let's go. Let's go. Good tackle. Good tackle. So I just scored my 100th career goal, basically.
When he's in this kind of form, you do have to wonder why he didn't win.
Oh, nope. Pick that up.
Manchester City giving the ball
away.
Come
on, Green. Nope. We're not letting this team win.
Jones. Here's Robinson.
Nice. Let's go, Brown. Run. Find Jim.
Well, as we know, the beautiful game is always evolving.
Oh, go. Shoot that! Oh my god, how did I miss that? Come on. Whip it in.
And they've swung it right in. And it still isn't away.
Come on. Who do I have? Am I gonna whip it in?
At the end of this long run?
Jim Hunter? No! How did he save that? That's crazy. Whip it in again. How? Is it different in this game? I feel like the shooting is much different than FIFA, the other FIFAs. I just haven't learned how to play yet. Shoot that!
No,
see, there's like this like
now.
Red bar or something.
Oh, it has to be.
Let's go!
Oh, it's in. And no more obvious scorer than Hunter. It's his day.
Look at that. It's like when you shoot a penalty, you have to aim it at the green in the middle to have like the best chance of scoring. That's like when shooting anywhere now around the pitch.
It's 2-1.
So we're Man City now, are we? I think we're Man City.
Hughes.
Let's go. Good tackle. Run. Hunter, run. Oh, so close.
Well, these interceptions are breaking up the play.
Come on.
No danger there. It's going to be a throw-in.
Throw-in.
Brown.
There we go. Nice. Walker. Nice through ball.
Manchester City.
Shoot that. See? You have to aim it at the green. So, that's what we have to do there.
Swung right in.
It's so weird. We have to shoot now.
They should be doing better with those shots. That's missed the post by a good
83
margin.
Minutes now. Let's carry on the lead. Let's get one more goal.
Now Lewis.
Come on. Through ball. Oh my god, Wilson.
Now Wilson.
Whip that in.
Oh, that's
that such a bad cross. Ugh. Let's go.
Oh,
that's a foul right there. We got the advantage.
Oh, they found some space to attack.
That's onside. Run that. Shoot that. Let's go. 3-1. Let's go. The celebrations are so weak, too. Look at that. 3-1 now.
Let's have a look at it again. It's quite a short
Oliver shot, Roberts. Actually. Wow, well, no. Now, 3-1. Let's go. Let's see if Jim Hunter can get one more goal. Let's go. Come on, Evans. S. Evans. There we go.
With Roberts.
There we go. Oh, what a pass. What a pass. Come on, Wilson.
Oh, you ought to get his cross in here.
Come on. What? I meant to head towards goal, not towards the box.
Davis.
Oh, bad pass. But it's like weird the way you have to shoot. Unless it's just in this game. Because I think this might be just like a special game. But like the shooting is just so weird for me right now. I don't know. I haven't played FIFA 19 yet. I haven't played in any other matches. It's my first match.
Oh, terrific tackle.
Oh, it's out. Out of bounds.
Here's Lewis.
Nope. Ah! Pickpocketed. We got this game. It's 3-1.
And there's a mood of intent about Coventry City.
Nope. Where's the ball? There it is. Come on. Nope. Nope.
Here's Robinson.
Nope.
That has got to be a free kick, you know.
What? What free kick? Okay, Where the wall? We got it. Nope. Jump!
Oh dear.
Way off.
Well, there's the final.
And we won the game. That's nice.
Result for Coventry, especially considering
we won the game.
Over
look
the
at that Jim Hunter.
100th
goal.
But this game will be remembered for Jim Hunter's 100th career goal. What
yeah,
a 100. Way to mark the milestone with a cracker of a volley. Thanks for
let's
joining
go.
Us here. We hope to see
nice.
You again next
time. We're already 12
time.
Minutes in the game, but let's send this away. I think we're going to go back in a cutscene. Oh yeah, once again, I'm only going to show the cutscenes, really. If there's a bunch... Okay, that's throughout the series. We'll focus on the pilot episode today. There we go, we're back. Look at that! There's Jim Hunter! Oh, this is Christmas in Los Angeles.
I can't believe they played football on the telly back in the Stone Ages.
The gang's back together. It looks like a nice vibe.
Hey, tell you what. Granddad was a proper player.
Can't even get a rise out of you. You're all business, as usual.
Of course, back then, we didn't have all the fuss you lot get these days, you know. We played for 150 quid a week if we won.
Come on, really?
To us, it was all about just playing a game.
150 a week.
Look at that. Sweet as a nut, eh?
Not easy keeping a shot like that on target.
Oh, that's my dad.
Going?
Alex's dad.
Hello, traffic.
Okay.
Hey, hi, Alex.
Let me help you with a bag.
Oh, no, Jim, don't you worry about that. You stay there. I've got the bags.
You want to take it?
Yes. Remember she criticized the ball last year?
Borrow it then. Share the luck. Just give it back when you finish, though.
I never see her without her hair. Her hair is always tied up. I think she looked nice without tied hair.
I cannot believe that.
Mad, isn't it?
Last time I drove to LAX, we were going to Japan.
You what?
You what?
Wow.
I'm from England. It's English.
Accents.
You're the one with the accent.
Okay, wow. EA Sports presents FIFA 19 The Journey. Look at that. I think is that her like notebook? What do you call it? Or collage? What the hell is this? Wow, what the hell is this? Neymar Jr. I'm not skipping anything. I feel like this should be my favorite FIFA journey. It looks more realistic. I think Kim Hunter's in school. There's Halloween. He's passed out. Making her food. She's working hard, is she? For school. Oh, look at that. That's brutal. Kim Hunter.
Your training up until now should give you the confidence to move forward with your full potential.
Kim Hunter's on the United States women's national team.
We want to take all the way to France. But to get there, you have to earn it. Every day.
Let's see what's going to go on. Ooh. Ooh.
Butterflies, right? I hate
wow.
them.
Wow. Okay, this is where we get to interact, which is the one thing I love about the journey. A hero's personality will change based on your conversation choices. With each conversation, you'll be given 3 personality choices for a response. Each hero's personality affects their relationship with other characters, as well as their temperament on the pitch. We'll go with balance. Butterflies. Just want to show them what I can do. So nervous. Time to go to work. I am nervous. It's been a while.
I haven't felt like this since my first day with the developmental program. I don't even think I can kick a ball right now. Look, it's cool. Everyone here is nervous. Even you? Shh. Warm up a bit? Yeah.
Nice friend. Nice.
You made a heck of an impression against Germany. I know we didn't win, but you changed the game when you came on.
Yeah, but this isn't a friendly.
Aww. That's beautiful.
And I'm
nice
like the
compliment.
Youngest one here.
Are you trying to make me feel old?
No.
You ready, Hunter?
Chomping at the bit, coach.
All right, well, show me. Ladies, line up with the cones. Passing patterns.
More in just training and stuff, so we'll move on from that. Ooh. Okay, so what do we have next? Ah, is this training? I think this is training. So any type of training throughout the series, I'm really just going to show the cuts. I'm going to cut away, do the training, because you guys don't want to see the training. It's boring. I'm only here for the cutscenes and like the more important games. But I am going to cut away. I'm going to do the training, and I'll be right back, okay, guys? So I'm going to cut away. I'm going to turn off the webcam, and I'll be right back. Okay, so now we are with Danny Williams' team. We just finished the Kim Hunter training. It went pretty good. But now we're with Danny Williams' team. Danny Williams will play for the Premier League club of your choice. Each club has a different expectations and rewards. For some clubs, it may be easier to make the starting 11. But wages and bonuses may be lower. Select the Premier League club you like Danny to sign with. Obviously. Okay, so like some clubs might be easier to make the starting 11, but your money and your bonuses will be lower. So basically, the harder it is, the better. So we want to choose like a really good team. Obviously, we're gonna go with Man U, are we? We gotta go with Man U, man. The wage is 2,950. Is that euros? Yeah, we gotta go Man U, do we? We gotta go Man U. Yeah, it's just no choice. We gotta go Man U. We're gonna go Manchester United. Danny Williams. I should really get Manchester United jersey. There's Danny Williams.
You know what's worse?
There's Michael.
For training, slipping on a wet
floor. Oh, he's late.
Ending your season.
Michael? Why are you late anyway?
Well, I just came from a meeting with Roger about investment opportunities and, you know, you gotta speculate to accumulate and all that. And
he's gonna be late.
Right.
What are you doing here?
Well, I had some meetings of my own. About my number one client.
Huh. Your only client, you mean?
Well,
you saved the best
client
to last, didn't you? That's what you did. Right, so what is it? Because I've got to get to training. I really have. Butler's going to kill me if I'm late.
Danny, I know last season wasn't quite how we planned it. Doesn't mean to say you're not a good player.
I forgot the results. What happened in FIFA 18? I don't think we played that well. Danny
Just
Williams.
It takes time to work.
What are you trying to say, Michael?
Truth is, club's in two minds about you.
The club is in two minds about you, like having second thoughts. I'm the Williams, knuckle down. This is my season. Of course, this is my season.
No, they can't be. This is gonna be my season.
My comeback season.
Glory.
That's the spirit. Starting with preseason,
yes,
am
sir.
I right?
And don't be late.
Club, you're indispensable. And remember,
don't be late.
You're my number one client.
And the only client.
Danny?
Yeah, what?
You're gonna be late!
Training?
Oh! Bullet's gonna have my head!
I gotta find another job.
That was pretty funny. That was pretty good. Okay, we're gonna see what's gonna happen here. Is it gonna be similar? Are we gonna be able to customize our characters and stuff? I don't know yet. Okay, so there's more training.
Let's get some work done.
A lot of training in this. I don't like it. But, once again, okay, first to five. Fine, we can do this bit on camera. First to five. It's just one training session. First to five. Let's do this. We're probably going to end off the episode after this. Let's go. First to five. I think we control everyone. Ooh, get that. Who do I have? Who do I have? Come on, come on. Nope. It's just first one to five. Come on, Danny. Out of bounds. Damn it. Oh, I see you're dribbling. I see you're dribbling. I don't know if we have Gallo. What was his name? Gallo and Bernard. Do we still have those guys? Oh, you sucker. That would have went in. Come on. Damn it. No one's getting any goals here. Gotta be here a while. It's first to five, so. Nope. Nope. Pass back, pass back, pass, pass, pass. Get that. There we go. One. Oh, come on. That's two. Let's go. We're dominating this. Let's go. Oh, Williams, get the... Ah, keep it in bounds next time, Williams. Oh, nope. Look at that dribbling skills. I see you. Nope. Why would you try to shoot like that? Ooh, nope. Come on, come on. Top that in. 3-0. Three's up. We need two more goals. Why are they dribbling like that? How do you dribble like that? I have no idea. Oh, come on, come on, come on. No, no, nope, 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 nope. We're not going to concede any goals. Tap in. 4-0. And we just need one more goal to end this training session. Get that. Ah, damn it. Come on, come on. End it. No. End it. Let's go. That's easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's go. Williams 5-0 to Mata. Okay, I think that's all the training. We're advanced. I don't want to go over 15 on this part. We're probably just going to end the video. Yeah, are we in the starting? We are starting 11. That's pretty good. Ringo. Okay, we'll let this play out.
I'm telling you, pal, you'll see your profits double in a month.
Who the hell is Ringo?
You're right, mate.
So, have we got a deal? Sweet. Sweet, yeah. I'll swing by with the paperwork to Salvo. Yeah, all right. So, bye.
What's going on here?
You, my friend, are the new face of Macmillan's Fish and Chip Shops. Yeah, I've sorted you. All the fish and chips you can eat. 28 locations across England. Just call me the Don of Deals.
You mean Macmillan's? Yeah. Macmillan's Fish and Chips.
Fish and Chips.
Millie's, yeah. Like the place we used to eat every day.
Yeah. Millie's,
the very same.
That is awesome!
So he's going to be the face. Yeah,
and they're giving you a choice
Millen's
between
fish and
a
chips.
Radio commercial and a photo shoot for ads in print. Like, you know how it is. Which will it be?
Oh, I choose. Okay, yes. During the journey, heroes will be confronted with important decisions, or ultimatums. Some of your choices will determine the fate of certain characters. Key decisions are irresistible, so consider them carefully. So, radio or print? Danny will record a radio commercial, which his teammates will likely hear. Or Danny will do a Photoshop. Just, I think a photo. Photo.
Go on,
want it while you've got it. That's what I've always said. Mate, get me in front of that camera. Hey.
Ah, nice one. Hey, Adidas is next up, I'm telling you. Build up your reputation, few trophies, few more man of the matches, and the Williams will be a household name.
That's crazy. Who the hell's at the door now? Michael.
Boy, the pipes are calling. Oh, look.
Shut
it's
up.
It's Roger the Dodger, business manager extraordinaire.
It's Ringo.
Oh. Oh, yeah, my mistake, of course.
Nobody has ever called you Ringo. You can't just make up your own nickname. It doesn't work like that.
You what? It's what all the lads called me at school.
When? When I was playing
Ringo.
The drums? Hello? You played the triangle once in the school orchestra and you got that wrong.
No, it was twice.
So how is business?
Actually, very good, Michael. Roger here has just got me
Ringo.
A brand new endorsement.
Not Ringo, it's Roger.
Fish and chips. We used to eat there all the time back in the day, didn't we, Roger?
Yeah, Ringo.
Yeah, well, speaking of deals, I just got a meeting in the diary about your contract extension. Day of the last pre-season game.
Roger, yeah, I can tell what's happening right here.
And we could be in
business. It's between Roger and Michael together.
Your future depends on this, Danny.
Wow. Danny's got a lot of weight on his shoulders right now. There's a lot of cutscenes, more than I expected. Is this Alex Hunter's training now? Yeah, it is Alex Hunter's. I don't want to go over time, but... Okay, let's read this. Okay, same thing with Alex that we just did with Danny. We're going to sign a team. Alex Hunter will play for a top European club of your choice. The manager's expectations to make the starting 11 are similar to each club. However, the wages and bonuses will differ. Select the team you like to sign with. Atletico, Bayern, PSG. Bayern. It's got to be Bayern. But I'm probably going to cut away. Because we're really heading over time here for this episode. But if there's a cutaway, then we'll let it play. But any training, I'll cut away.
Won't be the same around here without Dino.
Dino left, oh yeah. So is that gonna be it, dude?
Feeling rested and are ready to work.
So can we save the game?
We train hard.
Or do we just have to play everything in one sitting? I have no idea, but let me cut away. I'm going to do the training, and we'll probably end off the episode there, okay? So I'll be right back. Alright guys, that's pretty much where we're going to leave it there for the episode 1 of the Journey. Wow. Okay, so one thing I did realize that FIFA 19 Journey is different from FIFA 17 and 18 is because it doesn't go back to the main screen. You're going to have to... It's like you have to do the whole journey in one sitting kind of thing. But I found a solution. If you just close the application and go back into the journey, you might have to repeat some cutscenes. You might have to repeat some training. But it pretty much saves until... It's like a checkpoint. So I was at Alex Hunter's training. I just finished it. Then I closed the application. And I have to do the training again. But that's the only way that we have to do it. Because... It doesn't go back to the main menu. You can't save. So, that's the solution, guys. But, as far as episode 1 goes, we're back. FIFA 19, the journey is back. We're going to have some fun with the webcam. Webcam. If you guys enjoy the webcam, please let me know. I am going to change the background scenery. I'm probably going to put another blanket up so you guys don't see behind there. But, as far as episode 1 goes, I think we're just going to call it here for an episode. Fun little episode. We're going to get uploaded today. It's going to be awesome. And FIFA 19 down below. Comment down below how you feel about it. But anyway, guys, we are going to be here for the episode. Yeah, we're going to do more face cam. It's going to be amazing. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please hit the like button. If you're ready, please subscribe. And we should see you in the next episode. Strap in tight. It's going to be an awesome series. If my webcam can focus. Bye!